Που χιλιάδες τη χαλδίδα.
Εξίσταμε του φρόνιου.
Anything Amistios can help you with, stranger?
I know you killed the monger, you home-wrecking malakas!
You're right. I killed that pig so everyone could see.
That pig was my husband-to-be. And because of you, I'm destined to be a Etera for my entire life and die an old maid. You've killed any chance I had at a normal life.
No denying I'm an outlaw now.
Get it. Until next time. Welcome. See you later.
The mighty Eagle Bearer. Did I hear correctly that you command one of the deadliest ships at sea?
You did.
Then maybe you'd like to turn it against those wretched Athenians. They're attacking our navy.
My crew and my ship are yours.
Glad to hear it. Time to send the Athenians to their watery graves.
Yeah! damage!
They are headed right for us!
move! Let's go.
Yeah.
Come on. They'll be on high alert here.
Ποιος
έρχεται
χθες.
Specimen approaches. Are you ready for honor, for glory, for certain death?
I'm ready for two-thirds of that.
Then you seek combat with the Minotaur!
I can't see any labyrinths or golden balls of string. But if there's a Minotaur to be fought, I'm listening.
Then listen well, my observant friend. If you slay the Minotaur, you would be Theseus reborn! And you'd get to take home the prize of Befka!
Your Minotaur must die.
Sounds like we have another contender! It's time for the trials of the Minotaur!
Three trials.
Did you just say Minotaur pre-trials?
To face the Minotaur, you must first prove yourself worthy by completing three heroic trials. We can't let people fresh off the Eteremis casually stroll to their deaths. Befka policy.
What do these pre-trials require me to do, exactly?
There's the Trial of Strength, where you fight the greatest warrior in all of Crete. The Trial of Accuracy, which only a keen eye can overcome. And a trial of endurance, where you must brave the water.
One of your trials is swimming? That's This is a scheme to fleece me.
Mystios! How could you even think such a thing? You're a terrible person.
What exactly is the prize of Pefkaf?
Why, it's limitless riches, of course. Warriors defeated by the Minotaur no longer need their drachmi. So we collect their coins into a grand prize that only a champion who kills the beast may claim.
Your grand prize is drachmi looted from the dead?
Mystios, please believe me. Many of the coins go straight to the Lato school for children whose parents were tragically killed by the Minotaur.
I see. I'll do your trials.
Pre-trials!
I'll do your pre-trials. But then the Minotaur's head is mine.
Fantastic! Don't forget to collect tokens of success from the Trial Masters to prove your victories.
Ugh, another champion here to save us all from Befka's long queues and overpriced Minotaur merchandise.
Ah, may I introduce my wife, Cori! A rare beauty and so... so loud in front of my new friend.
Please, Leandros, there are more important things than glory.
Not everyone with a sword seeks glory. Family comes before all else.
Exactly, Mystios. That's what I keep telling this cowardly slime in the shape of my husband.
Hey!
It's our daughter.
Your daughter?
Amara. She ran off days ago.
I'm sure she's just fine. Don't worry about Amara.
Not when there's a Minotaur to slay.
Grrr! Slash, slash! Big fight! Lots of blood! Think of the fame, Mystios. Think of winning the prize of Befka! Please, trust me, champion. Nothing is what it seems in Befka. Solving one problem may just solve all the others. Go, my legendary friend. The pre-trials of the Minotaur await. Who among you is strong? Then I say, prove yourselves! Come face to face with he of the blood-soaked hooves!
They sure like the Minotaur here.
It's a little known fact that Theseus was left hand.
Thank you.
concludes our tour today, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget to tip your tour guide. That's me.
Reward for your...
Off we go now.
Why they have to get... What trouble have they gotten into now? Their mother's going to feed me to that damned Minotaur.
This must be the pre-trial of accuracy.
Hmm? Oh, yes. This is the pre-trial of accurately finding my Malakas sons.
Your sons? This doesn't sound like a trial.
Have you tried raising sons? It's perhaps the greatest trial of all. Only by completing the world-famous and totally legitimate pre-trial of accurately finding my sons, can you proceed and face the Minotaur.
So, if I find your sons and make sure they're safe, you'll give me your trial token?
You'll get my token and my eternal gratitude.
I'll find your sons. Pull them out of whatever trouble they've stumbled into.
They usually hide in the fields behind me. May I suggest you prepare yourself mentally and physically? This will be your greatest trial yet, brave warrior.
If you need me to find your sons, I'll need to know more about them.
They're little shits. Wondrous. Beautiful. But shits all the same. They won't listen to me, but perhaps they'll listen to you.
You said your sons are likely in the field, but I'll need more to go on.
They climb on everything. Buildings, towers, the crops, all the crops. They're exactly as tall as my sons, creating a perfect place for them to hide. They never listen when I call for them.
They'll listen to me. Don't worry. I'll make sure your sons come home safe.
You must find all three of them. And hurry. There's only so long my wife will believe they're off praying at the temple.
Found him. There he is. I see him.
He'll never...
Go home to your father and do as he says, or I'll tell the Minotaur where you live.
But... I hate you, Mistios!
You're safe. Go home. And listen to your pater when he calls for you.
Yes, miss. Sorry, miss. Everything you broke was really expensive, so my pater will probably kill you.
I'm sure. Home. Now. And that's the last of the sons.
When's mother home?
My sons! You brought them home!
You were right. They are little shits.
I can't believe they listened to you. Consider the trial of accurately finding my sons complete!
Of all my victories, this is the one I'll be most remembered for. I need all of the trial tokens.
I said stand back! I'm down! I need you!
Why is he up there?
Nice!
Thank you.
Should be careful. High security here.